Hey folks, this is a graphics comparison of the original Silent Hill 2 paired right next to its 2024 remake. On the left, you'll see the original game being played on a PlayStation 2 and then upscaled with a RetroTINK 5X. On the right is the Bloober Team remake being played on a PlayStation 5 in its quality mode. All right, let's get on with it. Oh.